morning. We're just filming from Zuffenhausen as I'm receiving a brand new lizard green Porsche GT3 RS.
Pretty spectacular seeing it in the flesh. I saw a similar lizard green out in the lot out there.
Oh, there, okay.
Yeah. Wow, it looks amazing under the lights. You can see the contours much more in real life. These are the winter tires?
Yes. Looks a little bit different.
Yeah. Man, that definitely doesn't look like cup tires anymore. And this plate is just stuck on?
Yeah, it's just done with the Velcro.
Okay.
You can just easily remove then. You can just keep that afterwards when you drop it off then. Yeah,
so. Oh, fantastic. Oh, it looks beautiful. I wasn't sure if I had made a mistake going with the Xenon lights because I realized that they're silver rather than black, but the platinum goes well with
the platinum
wheels.
Yes.
Wow, it's pretty surreal seeing it in person. We'll just take a look at the engine, which is completely covered in carbon fiber, right?
Yes.
That is not light, and then there's that carbon fiber latch. A beautiful carbon fiber weave.
Yes.
The only thing it needs is the clear corners. I didn't have enough time to get just noticing how deep these vents are from the louvers. You can see the grill there. I don't think I can really tell the difference in the sound, Gorilla Glass and the rears versus the fronts. It would be painful to have Gorilla Glass in the front because I'm from Alberta and there's rock chips everywhere.
Yes.
This RS on the top, the magnesium roof. It's kind of a nice peace of mind to know that I got a brand new set of wheels.
Yes.
New wheels, new tires, but I can't really burn them out when I have to keep it under 5,000 RPM.
Yes, and also the top speed is limited to 240 k's then.
240?
Yes.
Okay. So no crazy Autobahn
experiences.
Well,
they're a little bit softer.
And what's the replacement price on getting a new sticker?
I don't know. We have to check that.
I'm sad. I was thinking that potentially I'd be able to get the little green fob. I thought that was something you could just regularly buy. I didn't realize you had to individually spec it. The Apple CarPlay is much more slick than the old system.
Yes.
Here's the new GT3 RS, lizard green, Xenon headlights, so they're a bit more silver with platinum wheels. This is with the winter wheel package. It's free of charge with the European delivery. Got out with the stickers, black door handle extra. has the steel brakes. Has the Gorilla Glass. Nice little detail here with the RS. Magnesium roof. Carbon frunk. Green interior package. The 12 o'clock green stripe. So the green interior package is with the stitching, the green door handles, green inserts, Alcantara, green GT3 RS, and the green shifter highlights there. Usually that would be red, is my understanding. No rear seats. Thinner fabric. This is non-Wysak, so the shifters are normal. Free mats. Carbon fiber trim. Massive air intake with a tiny bit of design here. Thing is that the wheels and the tires will be replaced on delivery, as this will have winter setup. We need to change these corner markers. So the interior leather is the package. The Bose was another add-on here. Here you have the door inserts, non-illuminated emblem here on the step in. Went for Alcantara shifter and steering wheel. Oh, they put in a tom-tom. Nice. So apparently Apple Play doesn't have the Euro codes if you're from North America. Now I'm told that 4,000 RPM is the braking with Wysak allowing 5,000 RPM. We're limited to 240 max with the tires here.
Thank you.
European delivery is 1,971 kilometers. Being left at Porsche Group 1. No damage. This is just a plastic film. It can be easily removed. It's just for protective purposes.